You'd be 50 today.
Ask him if it'd be possible not to use my real name when you write the story. What about Anne? Anne Boleyn. That's a lovely name. Oh, somebody had that. Royal treatment, Martin. I feel like the Pope. I say.
I did not abandon my child.
I just want to talk to you about my son. He was taken from me. And I've been looking for him ever since. I didn't even know I had a clitoris, Martin.
Right.